Today, I'm going to show you how to add a custom watermark into Picktorial. Let's start by heading over to the Adjust tab and scrolling down to the Watermark tool. There are two templates already available to choose from. When I select one of them, a drop-down menu will appear below. This is where I can import my own watermark. Click on Choose Image, and then select a picture for a logo. The logo will then appear on the image. We now have a few awesome tools to choose from. The Transform tool, for example, allows me to move, rotate, and resize my watermark. The Mode tool has many different effects which can all be used to enhance our watermark to get the most desired result. I'm just going to choose Normal for my logo because it looks the best. Also, the opacity of our new watermark can be changed by sliding the bar left or right. Now, to create my own template with this logo, I must open this menu and select Create New. Enter a name for your watermark and click Create. Let's say I want to change the position of my logo. If my watermark is manipulated and a different template is selected without saving the current changes, my edits will disappear. After changing the position of my logo again, I have to control-click on our template and select Update with Current Settings. This way, all further changes are saved. Thank you for checking out the Watermark tool on Picktorial. Be sure to subscribe and learn more about Picktorial 3.